Hello guys, Tech Guy here. And Nokia has finally launched an Android-powered smartphone, that is the Nokia 6, which is right now exclusive to China, but I'm hoping that Nokia will soon launch it in other markets also. Now talking about the specifications, the device comes with the Snapdragon 430 chipset, powering a 5.5-inch 1080p screen. It is fully metal build, so the build quality is not an issue. Talking about the cameras, the device comes with a 16-megapixel back camera and a 8-megapixel front camera. And as you all know, Nokia has some of the best cameras in the market. Now, it also has a fingerprint sensor. Talking about the pricing when converted to Indian rupees stands about 16,000 Indian rupees. And that is good because Nokia is not a cheap brand, it is a premium brand. So you can't expect pricing like 6,000 to 7,000 rupees like Xiaomi or other Chinese manufacturers. So that's it. See you guys in my next video. Thanks.